gotta tell you, I'm sort of still honeymooning. I got married about 2 months ago, and I went on a little vacation. It was only last about 2 weeks. I decided I was gonna extend my vacation throughout the entirety of the 15 and 30 tour through New Jersey now. So I'm vacationing with y'all a little bit tonight. The girl I tied the knot with is actually the girl from that last song. It's the girl I snuck into that airport with and wound up in the back of a cop car. So she's been inspired by music in my life for a lot of years now. And a lot of those original songs that I wrote, I put on a mixtape called Between the Pines about 5 years ago up on the internet. Anybody check it out? Man, we didn't have a record deal or anything back then. We came through New Jersey with Kip Moore about 3 years ago, 3.5 years ago. That's right. Did you come out? Thanks for coming back. And thank you to everybody who got that mixtape. Thank you for spreading the word. If anybody knows those other folks to come out with us. We appreciate it. I'm gonna do one of the songs that was not on Montevallo, but it was from that mixtape. It's a song that a guy named William Michael Morgan recorded last year. And he put out on the radio and took it to number one. It's called I Met a Girl.